Coach, congratulations. It seemed like whenever you needed a bucket down the stretch, somebody else stepped up. What stood out to you tonight?
You know, I thought Raleigh Alkins in the second half was terrific for us. And, you know, you always watch young players in March because, you know, this is the first time for them. He didn't particularly play well in the first half. And really our team didn't credit Colorado, but it was great to see the influence he had on the game in the second half in a number of ways. And Derek White, he's one of the best guards that plays in college basketball, and he kept them in it. But, you know, here's the thing, like, I really don't have an answer. He's that good, and I think he'll play in the NBA for many, many years.
Coach, real quick, you always see things that everybody else doesn't. What will you try to clean up heading into the semifinals?
You know, we don't have a lot of time. I wish we could have about 5 days to get ready, but, you know, we're going to play a terrific team. The Pac-12 is a great conference. You know, if we happen to play UCLA, we're going to have to play a great game to beat them because they're obviously a terrific team. And, you know, SC's very good as well. So I'm anxious to watch the game. I'm just glad we won.